the general rule is, if you are a foreigner, do not interfere in the domestic politics of the country where you are in. So, including Filipinos who are abroad, ganun din po tayo. When we are abroad, huwag din tayong makialam sa kanilang mga tigos protesta sa kanilang bansa. Kasi I am sure, kahit hindi ko pa nabasa yung batas ng bansa yun, bawal din yun. Ganun po talaga yun. Kasi ang domestic politics reserved for citizens of the country.